Kelsey Grammer's daughter Spencer heading to divorce court after 6 years of marriage to James Hesketh. James Hesketh has filed for divorce from Spencer Grammer. The 34-year-old daughter of Kelsey Grammer is splitting from her husband of 6 years, according to a Thursday report from TMZ. Hesketh made the filing at Los Angeles Superior Court citing irreconcilable differences, according to the publication. The now former couple share a 6-year-old son named Emmett together. Hesketh is a firefighter. According to the documents obtained by TMZ, Hesketh wants joint physical and legal custody of the youngster. The breakup appears to be rather amicable, as the site also reports that they are currently in mediation. It seems as if they are trying to steer clear of a messy divorce battle, as TMZ reports they are hoping to resolve custody and property issues via mediation. Spencer is one of 62-year-old Kelsey's 7 children. Grammer and Hesketh married in February 2011 and welcomed their son just 8 months later. No doubt it is an interesting time in Spencer's life, as she began her graduate studies at Columbia University back in September, as she is studying film screenwriting and directing. She currently uses her vocal talents as Summer Smith in highly popular animated series Rick and Morty. Spencer starred as the female lead in ABC family series Greek for all 4 seasons from 2007 to 2011.